The Chinese Premier Li Keqiang says Asia is at a critical period of development. Li has delivered a keynote speech at the opening ceremony of the 2014 Boao Forum for Asia. The Premier noted the challenges racing through the region, and most of the countries are developing countries with low per capita GDP and imbalanced development. 700 million people are still living below the international poverty line. The Premier says Asia needs to identify new growth drivers. He's called on the countries in Asia to step up cooperation, promote trade liberalisation and investment facilitation, and form an Asian interest community. Li Keqiang also advocated speeding up infrastructure building for economic integration. He says it's important to safeguard peace and stability in Asia to ensure a good environment for economic development. The Premier explained China's economic policies and challenges it may face. China has set its GDP growth target at 7.5% this year. The country will deepen reform, speed up structural adjustment, and continue to improve people's livelihoods.